So today, today is January 30th, 2016. I am on my way to improv class. After that, today is Rodney and I's, what was it, 30th?
Wow.
Fifth dating anniversary. He won't tell me we're going. It's a surprise. So we'll see what that is. Yeah, I'm excited. I have no idea. I have absolutely no idea where we're going. Oh my god, the last few weeks have been insanely busy. It's been, every minute has been booked the last few weeks. So that's why it's been really hard to like sit down and make videos. I probably won't get this video up today because it's my anniversary and I need to focus on that. So we promised not to get each other anything, but because Rodney is taking us to dinner, I might go get him something. So apparently the traditional 5-year anniversary gift is wood, and he's been really, really obsessed lately with wood lathes. So they're kind of expensive, but maybe they're gonna buy him one after class, or possibly just like the tools that you use on the lathe. Not exactly supposed to go spending lots of money when you're trying to qualify for a home. We'll see.
You really shouldn't do that since you're 5 years.
5 years. Love you more and more. Thank you, babe.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.